Juice here. What the whip? Woo.
much fun the way folks change. It's not easy to turn away from them and be driven upstream by your renegade thoughts and dreams and land alone further than violent music, final notes that ring from the Colosseum. They sound like insane children singing. You turn your back, you turn your back on us. You turn your back, you turn. It's a staggering sound, it rings with such resound. It rings your head like a push button doorbell. If some mountains can move and some things just won't budge, for you and your every wild. The glory and spoils of insane children playing. You turn your back, you turn your back on us. You turn your back, you turn your back on us. The peace of you is born, and the peace of you was done.
Thank you very much.
Always tell me. this guitar, and it's the best guitar that I've ever had for standing tune, but I set it up there. Don't touch it. Play another song, grab it, it's out of tune. But you guys probably record collectors, you know, you heard the David Crosby trying to tune the 12 string at Wembley Stadium. They didn't have like automated tuners, and they're like tuning by ear, and he goes, hey, guys, cool it, man, cool it. Out there, like 30,000 people. Wembley, you know, they're doing CSNY. We're trying to tune, just give us a second, please. We'll just, ding. I got 11 left. Yeah. And Coke makes you hear a quarter step out, too, a little bit. So it's hard to tune a 12 string guitar at Wembley on Coke. Okay, everybody. So we got the end of this. Hey, thanks a lot. You know, we really appreciate you being here for us. Long Beach, since I've come in here with Ray and getting this fingerprints and stuff, Long Beach got a lot more fun for me. And you guys got a real nice community and thing going on here. So keep it going, guys. And thank you very much. We're Howlin' Rain. And we got some t-shirts. There's got catalog stuff that Fingerprints is selling over there at the count. We got t-shirts over there. And then we didn't put out all of our handmade goods, posters, all this other stuff, so that's not to overwhelm the counter folks. But if you guys want some of this other subterranean collectible stuff that would be on the merch table at the gig, and after the signing thing, you can come up and mention it. We'll dig it out. You know. Thank you very much.
Oh,
Thank you very much. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thanks.